Blues general manager and the general manager of the year, Doug Armstrong on the left, of course, Hall of Famer Al MacInnis on the right there. And the great news from the Blues is this morning, their fine young rookie, the 16th overall pick in 2010, Vladdy Tarasenko, looked really good on the ice. And I asked Doug Armstrong, you know, how close he is to returning. And all you can say after a head injury is it depends on his feelings after the workout. So they'll monitor that. They'll monitor his response, see how he's feeling. But all indications are, is he ever trending upwards? And that's great news.
He said yesterday was the first day that he did not have a headache. Rebound attempt. Another shot off the goalpost. Oh, Allen made the first save. That one nibbled off the goalpost. And now...